new technology, green and interesting. It's something new, and my company wants to go to future, and this project is big, and I think this is the start to new times in the pumping.
The vision with Sverok is that we should be the leading company about environment and health and nature, and take care to take our little piece to make a better future for our kids and grandkids. And
it's very easy.
Mostly that it's made super easy to use, so it doesn't really differ from normal pumping at all. You just plug it in and that's it.
Like a normal cable at home, you can connect it to the pump and you don't need any permits or education for the operator. And it's also easy for the operator to choose between the diesel engine and the electric engine, which makes it more flexible.
The guys who take care of the concrete, they not even noticed if we go full electric or not. And when they stand close to the machine, then they see that it's clean, it's quiet, and this and that. And I think that's really the future.
Today is the first time we are using the Iontron, and it feels very nice, and the pump is working perfect, pumping smooth. It's the opportunity that you can both use it on 125 ampere and on 63 ampere, and that makes it easier for the construction sites to supply us with electric power.
Mostly I was surprised by the 63, because the output is really good. So for example, this floor here, I didn't think was possible, but it's no problem with the 63 also.
We at Sverok have a goal of becoming more carbon neutral, and we have a good relationship with Putzmeister on the pumps, and we also are starting to use electric mixer trucks at the construction sites, and also we are using eco-friendly concrete, which I think is going to be the future.
Meillä Pajalassa halutaan olla vihreän rakentamisen aallonharjalla, ja meille tarjoutui tilaisuus käyttää sähköpumppua, ja me tartuttiin siihen. Meillä oli työmaalla kaikki valmiudet siihen, ja se sujuu oikein hyvin, että ei ollut eroa tavalliseen pumppaukseen. Että ollaan oltu hyvin tyytyväisiä.
We have a new generation of pump driver. I think we must have new system to help them more.
So for a young guy like me, it's nice to have new machines and see where the technology is going.
I have worked with Putzmeister for almost 30 years. If you should make a good project, you must be honest to each other, you must be open, and really have the same target where we should come.
Now the machine is new, and electric is new, but what's happening in the 5 years? We don't know. I like to put Master and the company in the project, because you can always give your help.
Yeah, that's good, Putzmeister. And very good people. You must have fun when you're developing things.
We'll be right back.
I think that's the future. We must do it.